Use the proper sanitary procedures out there.
How's your pal?
Holding up. Thanks for looking after him. You heard anything about a Lieutenant Colonel Walker?
That the guy that works with the troops call themselves the Wolves? Used to be Skell Tech's military advisor. Heard he was an operator. You know him?
Yeah. Yeah, we met a couple times.
You got a mean look in your eye. You got big plans?
Know how I can get off this island?
Right. And leave us regular folk to fend for ourselves, huh? Auckland is 2,000 kilometers away. It's an awful long way to run with your tail between your legs.
I'm not running maths. The USS Wasp is a couple dozen clicks off the coast. If I can get there, I can come back here with some help.
The Wasp, huh? Not sure I'm fond of the idea of a bunch of squids running around our island.
There are a couple of jarheads on board, too.
Well, if that's the case... Look, I'll be straight with you. We know that we're no match for former spec ops. So some of our friends, homesteaders and Skell employees both, are leaving the island on a couple of boats. Can you get them protection on the Wasp?
Absolutely.
All right. I'll tell you where the boats are.
Did you hear? Ballard has a cure.
At this point, I won't believe anything until I see it with my own eyes.
Fine, but allow yourself a little relief.
Think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?
Don't forget to map out your lanes, all right?
You got it, sir.
I lost a few guys once in a raid in Pakistan.
Hey, I hear you, man, but this is the nails and chops trying to sleep.
Nothing to report.
Shut your damn mouth and keep your eyes.
I don't think we're gonna find anything.
You ever get a really annoying song stuck in your head? Huh. Did I hear that?
Huh. Strange. I'm going.
Thank you.
that?
Don't hurt us, please.
I'm not gonna hurt anyone. Madge Schultz sent me. You don't look like homesteaders.
Well, I work for Skell Tech. Mads is a friend. When Sentinel started arresting people, he helped us out. Why did he send you?
My chopper got to this island from a Navy ship just a few dozen clicks off this coast. I can get these boats back to that ship, and I can come back here with help.
Well, certainly sounds better than taking a boat all the way to Auckland.
What happened to your chopper?
I'm still working that out.
You leave it someplace?
Yeah. Maurice Fox. This is my daughter, Harmony.
It's nice to meet you. Call me Nomad.
You know, we met another soldier. He said his name was, Hill.
Josiah Hill? Is he here?
No. He helped us get around some of Sentinel's men, but he was injured. Well, not badly. We left him at this, fishing building area thing.
I actually think I know what you're talking about. I'll pick him up after I get back. Shit. More bad guys. Everyone take cover! What the hell was that?
Give me a minute. My God. Those people. It must be a new security program. Holy
flying cow. My guess is nothing could come to or leave this island as long as it's on.
That must be what brought down my chopper.
I want to go home.
Me too, kiddo.
Listen. You have to get these people, and you have to get out of here.
What?
No one is coming to save you, and there's no ambulance on the way. You have to run. You have to get to Erewhon.
Okay, yes, yeah. Are you coming with us?
I'm gonna find my friend Hill. That fishing village you left him at was a fallback point. There may be other soldiers.
Good luck.
Definitely helos.
Thank you.
Let's go!
All right, I'm with you. Keep tight. Take your position.
Hey there.
What?
I hope you can help me with this information.
I've said it all.
Really appreciate it. Goodbye.
What are you doing here? You.
Why are you here?